shit, I'm the shit. Bitch, y'all jokes aside.
All right, let's get into these weird stories. All right, y'all ever heard of Sadal Ahmad Baraki?
That's a no for me. How about you, okay. Jerry?
Absolutely not.
All right, so I want y'all to see this nigga. This shit is wild, son.
Probably an actor from the
this 70s. Shit is wild, son. Okay. I want us, everybody pick their hand up, son.
Yo, come on.
No, everybody lift your hand up.
It's going to hurt.
Lift your hand up.
It's going to hurt.
Lift your hand up and leave it up.
30 seconds is going to hurt.
Leave it up. All right, y'all can put it down.
Like, yeah, I'm earth. Good. Son. Yeah.
All right, let me pause it because I need the sound coming through here. I don't know why it does that, switches up. Mm-hmm. So, Sadal Ahmad Baraki has had his arm raised for the last 40 years. 40 years! Son, no cap, the nigga's arm has been raised in the air for 40 years, son. It's never been put down. And when y'all see this man's mink arm, son.
But is that facts, though?
It's facts.
That he never put it down? How do you confirm that? Like, does somebody walk around like, okay, oh, still up?
When you see the arm.
It's brolic?
You will know it wasn't cap. Right. Why is my shit doing
it? Yo, this arm about to be brolic.
No. SpongeBob arm.
When the arm is not used, why would it be brolic?
Those people live their lives and their behavior seems amazing to us.
Why would it be brolic?
Raised hand.
Yo.
How long can you stay in the same position? Because after 2 minutes, probably your muscles would become numb and it'll cause you pain. It's sure that many people went through this situation.
This For instance, arm is out
you
of control,
sleep though. In an uncomfortable position to find yourself in the morning not able to move. But guess what?
Bruh,
there's a man
look at
in
his
this
nails.
World who stayed in Hold the on. Same position for 40 years.
Hold on, son.
This nigga Nazi?
Son, is he, you know, he had it up. Son, look at his fingers, my bro.
Yo, I hate him, son.
You hate who?
Him. I don't fuck with him, son.
Son, that
what
nail
is good.
Son, the nigga nail turned into an egg noodle, son.
Bro, how many fingers does he have?
Oh, shit, that's a nail?
Yeah!
My nigga, he got 7 fingers.
Son, first of all, the arm is crazy, right? But it's not telling you much because you can't see the other arm.
Right.
And what's amazing about this man
oh.
is he's still alive. Have you heard of Sadal Ahmad Baraki? That man that kept his hand raised forever to
like
the year of 1973. Sadal used his hand normally. It's been said that he was living an ordinary life with his wife and his 3 children.
You know what I'd do if I met that nigga?
Baller.
I'd push his motherfucking arm down. So.
Yeah, right.
That should probably disintegrate.
Nigga. That should probably fall off, nigga, like an old handle, nigga. Like a slot machine
Falling.
Handle.
Shit. Shit break like glass.
Nigga, shit brittle as hell, son.
They said
India,
he used to use
and
it?
He came from a middle-class family. Yeah. But one day, surprisingly, he decided to devote his life for religion. Sadal visited the holiest place of religion in India after many years of wandering around that promised himself that he would raise his right hand forever since that time. Sadal didn't lower his hand even once after several decades, his hand fully dried up and it became as a bone covered with skin and his hand size became small and strange and crooked. Things are his nails and what happens when it's not cut off in time. At first, Sadal suffered so much because his body resisted this position, but with his insistence, he could manage his body and got along with this position, and now he's living in harmony with his right hand. Colander on the head.
I wanna see that nigga
Pastafari.
Like that.
Oh, that's enough of this nigga. Pastafarian.
Bro.
Bro.
She like the way that I move.
Son, he... Oh, hold on, son. Hold on, son. The nigga invented the fucking Pop Smoke dance, son? Bro.
She throw it back for a nigga.
Son, Pop Smoke got his dance from Sadal Ahmad Baraki, son? So hold on, son. That's called the Sadal Ahmad Baraki, son. Hold on, son. Hold on, son. That's the Sadal Ahmad Baraki, nigga. Son, hold on, son. Oh, hey, the Sadal, son. The Baraki,
hey.
Son.
Yo, let the beat drop.
Yeah.
Hold
up, Rax,
you
gotta
hear that. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Sadal. Bro, hold Hold on.
Brat.
Son, that's what they saying. Brati. Yo.
Illuminati.
Son, did we just crack the fucking code, son?
We just figured out Blue's Clues, nigga.
We just figured out Blue's Clues.
Because we're really smart.
Yeah. Son.
Nah, he's ridiculous, though.
Bro.
More evidence of the psychosis that comes from religion. Son.
Right. Okay. Woo. So I remember last week.
That was interesting, dude. That was interesting.